Students, we have to continue online class, third year maths, and then subject is mathematics for competitive examination 2. First unit, chain, rule, time and work. First definition, direct proportion. Definition, two quantities are said to be directly proportional if on the increase or decrease of the one, the other increase or decrease to the same extent. Next definition, indirect proportion. Definition, two quantities are said to be indirectly proportional if on the increase of the one, the other decrease to the same extent and vice versa. Next example 1. If 15 toys cost ₹234, what do 35 toys cost? Solution, let the required cost be rupees X. So cost value assuming X. So then more toys, more cost, direct proportional. So 15 is to toys values 15. So 15 is to 35 is to rupees value 234 is to X, which implies 15 into X. So first one, last one multiplying. Next second one, third one multiplying. This is the rule. So first value is 15, last value is X. Next, second value is 35, third value is 234. So 15 into X, 15X equal to 35 into 234. So X is equal to 8190 dividing by 15. So X is equal to 546. If 36 men can do a piece of work in 25 hours, in how many hours will 15 men do it? Solution, let the required of hours be X, then less men, more hour, indirect proportional. So this is the same process. So 15 is to 36 is to 25 is to X. So first one, last one value multiplying, second one, third one value is multiplying. So 15 into X equal to 36 into 25. So 15X is equal to 900. X is equal to 900 dividing by 15 equal to 60. Therefore X is equal to 60. Next, third sum, if the wages of 6 men for 15 days be ₹2,100, then find the wages of a man for 12 days. Solution, let the required wages be small x, more than more wages, direct proportional. Next, less days, less wages, direct proportional. Next, men days. So 6 is to 9. Next, days values 15 is to 12 is to 2100 is to X. So cross multiplying, 6 into 15 into X equal to 9 into 12 into 2100. So 90X is equal to 2,26,800. So x is equal to 2,26,800 dividing by 90. So x is equal to 2,520. Hence the required wages are rupees 2,520. Next, fourth sum. If 20 men can build a wall 56 meters long in 6 days, what length of a similar wall can be built by 35 men in 3 days? Solution: more men, more length build, direct proportional. Next, less days, less length build, direct proportional. Men values 20:35, days value 6:3:56 x. So same process, men value into days value into last value. So 20:6 x equal to next men into days value into middle value. So 35:3:56. So x is equal to 35:3:56 dividing by 120. So x is equal to 49. Hence the required length is 49 m means meters. So fifth sum, if 15 men working a hours a day and reap a field in 16 days, in how many days will 18 men reap the field working 8 hours a day? Solution: let the required number of days be x, more men, less days, indirect proportional, less hours per day, more days, indirect proportional. Next, men hours per day, men values 18:15. Next, hours per day 8:9:16 x. So therefore 18:8:x equal to 15:9:16. So x is equal to 15:144 dividing by 144. So x is equal to 15. Hence required number of days equal to 15. Next sum, sixth sum. If a engines consume 24 metric tons of coal when each is working 8 hours a day, how much coal will be required for 8 engines each running 13 hours a day? It being given that 3 engines of former type consume as much as 4 engines of later type. Solution: let 3 engines of former type consume 1 unit in 1 hour, then 4 engines of later type consume 1 unit in 1 hour. Therefore, 1 engine of former type consume 1/3 unit in 1 hour. Next, 1 engine of later type consume 1/4 unit in 1 hour. So let the required consumption of coal be x units, less engines, less coal consumed. So direct proportional, more working hours, more coal consumed, direct proportional. Next, loss rate of consumption, less coal consumed, direct proportional. Number of engines 9:8, working hours 8:13. Next, rate of consumption 1/3:1/4:24:x. therefore 9:8:1/3:x equal to 8:13:1/4:24. Next, 24x is equal to 624. X is equal to 624 dividing by 24 equal to 26. Therefore, x is equal to 26. Hence, the required consumption of coal equal to 26 metric tons. Thank you, students.